This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The Windows Insider program by Microsoft allows users who own a valid Windows 10 license to sign up for early builds of the operating system previously only accessible to developers. It was announced on September 30, 2014, along with Windows 10 by September 2015. Over 7 million people took part in the Windows Insider program on February 12, 2015. Microsoft started to test out previews of Windows 10 Mobile. Microsoft announced that the Windows Insider program would continue beyond the official release of Windows 10 for future updates. Dona Sarkar is the head of the Windows Insider program, similar to the Windows Insider program. Both the Microsoft Office and Microsoft Bing teams have set up their own Insider program contents 1 History 2 Rings 3 List of supported mobile phone devices 4 See also 5 References 6 External links History. Microsoft originally launched the Windows Insider program for enterprise testers and the technically able to test out new developer features and to gather feedback to improve the features built into Windows 10, and by the time of the official launch of the Windows 10 operating system for PCs, a total of 5 million Windows Insiders were registered on both Windows 10 and Windows 10 Mobile, and these Insiders were also among the first people to receive the official update to Windows 10. With the release of Windows 10, the Windows Insider app was merged with the Settings panel, making it a built-in component of Windows 10. This made the ability to install Windows Insider Preview builds an optional feature which could be accessed directly from within the Windows 10 operating system without needing to install a separate app. Rings Windows 10 Insider Preview updates are delivered to testers in different rings. Windows Insiders in the fast ring receive updates prior to Windows Insiders in the slow ring, but might experience more bugs and other issues. In February 2016, Microsoft introduced new rings for the Windows Insider Preview ring availability, meaning Canary Ring. Not public Canary gets daily updates and are only accessible by Windows developers in the Windows and Devices Group WDG Windows and Devices Group ring. After the Canary ring approves a build, this one shall be spread across the WDG ring Microsoft ring. This is the last non-public phase and will be distributed to internal Microsoft employees as soon as the WDG ring approves of a build. Windows Insider ring, fast public Windows Insiders in the fast ring get builds after they've been approved by the Microsoft ring. These ones are immediately installed, allowing users to receive new features as soon as possible at the expense of possible bugs. This ring was added on October 21, 2014, with the launch of build 9860 Windows Insider ring. Slow: if there are no issues with builds delivered to the fast ring, they will subsequently or concurrently be shipped to the slow ring. This is the default option for consumer versions of Windows Insider Preview and was the only ring option available at launch until the fast ring was added. Windows Insider Ring, release preview. This ring, introduced with build 10586 on February 10, 2016, allows Windows Insiders to get early access to patches and fixes for their current builds. It does not deliver builds with new features as early as the slow ring, making it safer and less prone to bugs than the other rings. List of supported mobile phone devices. Microsoft initially launched the Windows 10 Insider Preview, formerly known as Windows 10 Technical Preview, for certain third-generation X30 series phones from their Lumia family, and subsequently released it to second generation X20 series devices throughout the testing phase after many Windows Insiders hacked their non-Lumia phones, which were not supported at the time, by altering what model was displayed in order to download the preview builds. Microsoft responded by blocking all unsupported models to roll back the installed technical preview back to Windows Phone 8.1. Microsoft launched the Windows Device Recovery tool that will remove Windows 10 and recover the latest officially released software and firmware. Preview build 10080, released on May 14, 2015, was the first to support a non-Lumia device, the HTC One M8 for Windows. This was followed up by Xiaomi, who, in partnership with Microsoft, released a ROM port of Windows 10 to its flagship Mi4 handset on June 1, 2015. At that time it was limited to certain registered users in China. Build 10080 and its follow-up build 10166 also added support for fourth generation Lumia X40 series devices. As a result, all compatible Windows Phone 8 or later Lumia phones now support the preview. In August 2015, Microsoft stated that while all Windows Phone devices, including those from Microsoft's new hardware partners announced the previous year, will receive the final version of Windows 10 Mobile, not all would receive receive preview builds through the Insider program. However, the company did not provide any information at the time on whether new devices will be added to the preview program, a sign that Windows 10 Mobile was more or less in its completed state. Microsoft instead focused on promoting new devices that come with Windows 10 Mobile, including their Lumia 950 and Lumia 950 XL flagships, and the low-cost Lumia 550 and Lumia 650. Since their release, these new Windows 10 devices became eligible to receive future updates in advance via the Insider program, beginning with build 10586 on December 4, 2015. The Windows-based LG Lancet also received this version but has not been upgraded since on February 19, 2016. Microsoft released the first Windows 10 Mobile Redstone preview, build 14267. Starting with this build, future preview versions became exclusively available for devices that are already running a non-insider preview of the OS, except for the MI4 ROM version. This was followed by build 14291, released for existing Windows 10 devices on March 17, 2016, in conjunction with the official RTM release of Windows 10 Mobile to 3rd and 4th generation Lumias. The following week, it became available to the newly upgraded older Lumias in addition to several other devices already on Windows 10 Mobile at the time supported smartphones manufacturer device threshold Redstone 1 Windows Phone devices Alcatel Fierce XL number 14267 Blue Win HD W510U number 14291 Win HD LTE X150Q No. 14267 HTC One M8 10080 No LG Lancet 10586 No MCJ Matosma Q501 No. 14291 Microsoft Lumia 430 series includes 430 and 435-10051-14291. Lumia 520 series includes 520, 521, 525 and 526-10051 No Lumia 530-10051 No Lumia 532-10051-14291 Lumia 535-10051-14291 Lumia 540-10080-14291 Lumia 550-10586 14291 Lumia 620-10051 No Lumia 625-10051 No Lumia 630 series includes 630, 635, 636 and 638-9941-14291 except 512 MB Lumia 640-10586-14291 Lumia 640XL-10080-14291 Lumia 650-10586-14267 Lumia 720-10051 No Lumia 730-9941-14291 Lumia 735-10051-14291 Lumia 810-10051 No Lumia 820-10051 No Lumia 822-10051 No Lumia 830-9941-14291 Lumia 920-10051 No Lumia 925-10051 No Lumia 928-10051 No Lumia Icon 10051-14332 Lumia 930-10080-14291 Lumia 950-10586-14267 Lumia 950XL-10586-14267 Lumia 1020-10051 No Lumia 1320-10051 No Lumia 1520-10051-14291 ROMs for MIUI devices Xiaomi MI4 10080-14267 See also Microsoft Developer Network Microsoft Garage References Carrot Download Windows 10 Insider Preview ISO Microsoft.com Microsoft retrieved 15 September 2016. Carrot Windows Insiders Program reaches 7 million members WinBeta 4 September 2015. Out our first new build to the Windows Insider Program Windows Blog. Carrot Russell, John March 17, 2015. Microsoft is developing software that converts Android phones to Windows 10. TechCrunch retrieved August 23, 2015. Carrot Microsoft to roll out Windows 10 Mobile Insider Preview Build 10136, Build 10145 in testing. NeoNet the 15th of June 2015. Driver Verifier Event Viewer iExpress Management Console NetSH Recovery Console Resource Monitor ScanDisk Settings App SysPrep System Configuration System File Checker System Information System Policy Editor System Restore Task Manager Windows Error Reporting Windows Installer PowerShell Windows Update Windows Insider WinRewmi Apps Calculator Calendar Character Map Cortana DVD Player Edge Fax and Scan Groove Magnifier Mail Maps MSN Apps News, Weather, Sports, Money. Movie Maker Movies. Store Wallet Windows to Go WordPad Xbox Shell Action Center Arrow Autoplay Autorun ClearType Explorer Search Indexing Service iFilter Saved Search Namespace Special Folder. Start Menu Taskbar Task View Windows XP Visual Styles Services Service Control Manager Bits CLFS Multimedia Class Scheduler Shadow Copy Task Scheduler Error Reporting Wireless Zero Configuration File Systems CDFS DFS XFAT IFS FAT NTFS Hard Link Junction Point Mount Point Reparse Point Symbolic Link TXFEFS Refs UDF WinFS Server Domains Active Directory DNS Group Policy Roaming User Profiles Folder Redirection Distributed Transaction Coordinator MSMQ Windows Media Services Rights Management Services IIS Remote Desktop Services WSUS SharePoint Network Access Protection PWS DFS Replication Remote Differential Compression Print Services for Unix Remote Installation Services Windows Deployment Services System Resource Manager Hyper-V Server Core Architecture Architecture of Windows NT Startup Process CSRSS Desktop Window Manager Portable Executable XDLL Enhanced Write Filter Graphics Device Interface HALDL I.O. Request Packet Imaging Format Kernel Transaction Manager Library Files Logical Disk Manager LSASS Minwin NTLDR NTOSKernLex Object Manager Open XML Paper Specification Registry Resource Protection Security Account Manager Server Message Block Shadow Copy SMSS System Idle Process User WHEA Win32 Console Win Login Security Security and Maintenance BitLocker Data Execution Prevention Family Safety Kernel Patch Protection Mandatory Integrity Control Protected Media Path User Account Control User Interface Privilege Isolation Windows Defender Windows Firewall Compatibility COMMANDCOM Virtual DOS Machine Windows on Windows WoW 64 Windows Subsystem for Linux API Active Scripting WSHVB Script J Script COM ActiveX ActiveX Document COM Structured Storage DCOM OLOL Automation Transaction Server DirectX Net Framework Windows Holographic Windows Runtime Universal Windows Platform Discontinued Games 3D Pinball Chess Titans FreeCell Hearts Hover Inkball Hold'em Mahjong Titans Minesweeper Purple Place Reversi Solitaire Spider Solitaire Tinker Apps ActiveMovie Anytime Upgrade Address Book Backup and Restore Card File Card Space Contacts Desktop Gadgets Diagnostics Drive Space DVD Maker Fax File Manager Food Media Player Meeting Space Messaging Messenger Mobile Device Center NetMeeting NT Backup Outlook Express Travel Photo Gallery Program Manager Windows Easy Transfer WinHelp Write Others File Protection Media Control Interface Next Generation Secure Computing Base POSIX Subsystem Inturex Video for Windows Windows Sideshow Windows Services for Unix Windows System Assessment Tool VE Microsoft Windows Family Components History Timeline Criticism DOS-based Windows 10 Windows 20 Windows 21 X Windows 30 Windows 31 X Windows 9 X Windows 95 Development Windows 98 Windows ME Windows NT Windows NT 31 Windows NT 35 Windows NT 351 Windows NT 40 Windows 2000 Client Versions Windows XP Editions X64 Media Center Fundamentals Windows Vista Editions Windows 7 Editions Windows 8 Editions 81 RT Windows 10 Editions Version History Windows Server Server 2003 Home Server Server 2008 EBS 2008 HPC Server 2008 Server 2008 R2 Home Server 2011 Server 2012 Server 2012 R2 Server 2016 Multipoint Server Server Essentials Specialized Windows Pre-installation Environment Windows Embedded Embedded Compact CE 50 Embedded CE 60 Embedded Compact 7 Embedded Automotive Embedded Industry Windows Mobile Pocket PC 2000 Pocket PC 2002 Mobile 2003 Mobile 50 Mobile 60 Mobile 61 Mobile 65 Windows Phone Phone 7 Phone 8 Phone 81 Windows 10 Mobile Cancelled Cairo Nashville Neptune List of Versions Comparison Book Category V. E. Microsoft History All Topics People List Founders Bill Gates Paul Allen Board of Directors John W. Thompson Chairman Satya Nadella CEO Dina Dublin Maria Clave David Marquardt Charles Noska Helmut Panka Mason Morfitt John W. Stanton Senior Leadership Team Satya Nadella CEO Scott Guthrie Amy Hood CFO Chi Lu Terry Meyerson Harry Shum Kevin Turner COO Corporate VPs Joe Belfiore Richard Rashid SVPS Somasegar SVP Divisions Engineering Groups Mobile Skype Unit Digital Crimes Unit Garage Press Research Studios Net Foundation Outerker Foundation Estates Microsoft Redmond Campus Microsoft Tallo Microsoft Algeria Microsoft Egypt Microsoft India Microsoft Japan Product Families Operating Systems Windows Software Office